Welcome back to our Let's Play of Thief. I looked back at the document that I had and I noticed 739 here. So let's see if that's the combination to this.
Extravagant than my usual masks. One for the collection. Never know when I'll be invited to a ball.
All right, so I think we're done here. Let's see if running. Yep, running sets off the bird. All right, so something spooky and supernatural is going on. See if we can't find out what that is. Let's see what happened to our friend who, I don't know, fell down a thing and got caught up in the middle of a magical ritual or something.
Remembers the Shellbridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' da. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackrock, all right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a Gloomer, house by house.
What? Well, that's serious business.
What is this? Watch out. Only to step like
coin.
What's next?
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You could smell that shit himself. Sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with the face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Do everyone a favor!
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Well, she might be.
Tough times.
We lock the gates, you fog skull.
How doth one get more, those arrows? And all the water arrows earlier. Let's the map look like? Pretty linear.
You're from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Like a giant sloop.
Hey, come on! I just ate some of that before shift started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of thieving lifters.
That's why you want a nice patrol like this. Stone Market's not so bad. You pay no mind to the coughing, crying.
Not so bad? Oh, the sickness, the protests, this lockdown. Something's coming. I can feel it.
Opportunist and ghost. I was detected once. When? Okay. Collection display updated. Guess this is my base of operation.
Jennifer.
Oh yeah, it's always two different colors. Market.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest and have them bring a cart.
Let's see what that thing is. I'll make my way over to it. client shop that way. Hello.
I need a drink.
Bye.
Oh, my back's hurting bad.
Rats everywhere.
How do I get up there? I think. Didn't seem like that much of a fall, but I guess it was.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
Get over there.
night's going on forever.
So hungry.
Damn it. This game needs some refinement because sometimes I can't tell where I can jump from.
I'm sure of it, not the glue.
Seem to be going the wrong way.
10 North Crests we've had. 10! And this one's the worst of the lot.
You can't blame him for the gloom.
Oh. How about that his watch of thugs in uniforms?
I don't know. You listen to him talk? He believed in what he was doing. Running this place takes a firm hand. He wanted to improve things.
I'm gonna try that jump one more time. Maybe not. Oh, hello. Get a roll barrel. That in mind, let's actually try and move forward in this level.
I've told you before, you can't come back here.
Please, I've nowhere else to go.
Nowhere? What? Have the watch put the cross on your door?
Yes, and I ain't a gloomer. No use telling them, they don't care.
Who's talking at home? Okay, I need to get up there.
Of starving to death.
And a wrench tool.
You know what I miss? The sound of horse hooves.
Now you're talking. It's been months since I've had a bowl of horse meat soup.
You taking the officer's exam?
God!
Not a ch-
I saw someone in the shadows! God!
I'm going to enjoy this.
Hey!
L1 and I'll dodge.
We have it now.
Note to self, normal citizens.
I think the Baron's future is still coming.
I don't think any future is coming.
Normal guys will not alert the guards unless you actually take out a guard in front of them. In which case, they will rat you out in a second. I'll keep that in mind. Let's see. Straight down here. Apparently I was not supposed to go up. The only way I could go. just take the wrong turn in Albuquerque. Hey.
Staying at a sack house off Morningside.
That place is full of beggars and dead.
Like the rest of Stone Market. Strangest thing, though, when the wind changes, it's like it's snowing.
Ashes from the old works on Vale Street. What are they burning in there?
I almost got the feeling like I'm doing this earlier than I'm supposed to. Happens if I go in here. Maybe I could cut through here and get there. Hi.
Hector, I presume.
Is that you? The master thief?
Who's your friend?
That's my metal man right there. My life's work. All clockwork and machinery. He could revolutionize the city, get me the recognition I deserve, if it weren't for that damned Baron. The Baron's a damn fool. He grew impatient, ordered me to destroy the project. But I couldn't pull apart my metal man, could I?
The job, Hector. What do you need?
My friend here is almost whole. Problem is, I've been stabbed in the back by the very scum I hired to build him. One jealous lout even stole my metal man's mechanical hand.
And you want it back.
Exactly. Alfonso, the weaselly tailor of Stone Market, has stashed the hand in his shop. Recover the device, and I'll pay you for your trouble.
Okay.
You're a true professional. I won't forget this. Check out Alfonso's attire in Stone Market. That weasel's no doubt stashed my metal hand in his tailor shop.
Cool.
You're back. I guess I can spare a minute. Check out Alfonso's attire in Stone Market. That weasel's no doubt stashed my metal hand in his tailor shop.
Alright.
To admire my metal man. He's a thing of beauty, don't you think?
Something. Hector isn't the brains behind this operation. I'll play along, at least until I've been paid.
Get to it. This This map is very confusing. Can't do that right now. Might as well go to the main objective. Burbeck.
I would have went for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
See, you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know? Fine, forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness, not to mention the thief-taker general's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again, huh? you mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves, one of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And, don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah. Get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
Huh. I've been gone for a year. Sanchez, can we check the regular?
I have something that might interest you.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with. Best contracts in the city.
Steal Sick Willie's golden watch.
Ever dream about moving to Dayport? The wine, the women, the streets that don't smell of shit. That's the life. Try not to get caught. You'll handle that no problem. Now that's a good one. I'd wish you luck, but you don't need it.
No, I don't. Treason? Someone tried to kill the Baron. Alright.
Let's not die with it. Come together, friends. Come together. Lockdown. Gloom everywhere you look. We can only rely on ourselves to make things better.
Tools and trade. Drink.
Okay, the sleeves and stone market.
Trying not to be miserable.
I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Okay, good. Finally, something I can buy. Bolt arrows, blunt arrows. Poppy.
You know where to find me.
I go back to Stone Market.
You'll love this. The Blacktops tried to evict Mortimer.
Now there's a job I wouldn't take.
Of course, he went off on them, so they beat the tallow out of him.
Well, he had it coming.
And then they pitched him in a cart. He wasn't even dead.
Over here.
Another night, another gloomer. Someone talking to himself by the clock tower.
That's how it started with the upstairs neighbors.
How'd it finish then?
I came to the barrack and didn't go back.
What I'd give for a coffee.
Jobs to do.
So tired these days.
So I need to get up there.
Thank you.
This is the young lady's townhouse. Reminds me of a birdcage somehow.
Rats everywhere.
Sound sleeper. For a pen. Excuse me.
Needs a little drink.
Find
all that glitters. I have no idea. Where was that, No. There it is. Here. Hidden in the closet. Clever.
I never liked mirrors. I prefer to stay unseen.
Yes.
I wonder what they put in the sloop.
Wrench tool for certain things. What's in here? Encourage steady flow of glimmers through the works process. It's 100 a day should suffice. Weapons store 6C. Move to the back alley stash. All armaments inspected and logged. What's that sound? Here.
Doubt they'd keep the manuscripts out front. There must be a workroom.
Screams and running herd, first edition.
There's the trap door.
Is it called Happy Birthday because I blew out a bunch of candles? Enjoying this. I'm going quiet. But so far, so good. as far as enjoyability goes. It's a little, basic. Aha. Uh-huh. Basic isn't always a bad thing.
Tired these days.
A real man provides for his family. A real man wouldn't let us starve.
Oh? And what would you have me do?
The Baron's watch is hiring. They must pay better than begging on the street.
That's great. Just great. All I have to give up is my common decency.
Okay. What is a wrench tool?
Night's going on forever.
Hand tailor.
So's a tire. According to Hector, this is where I'll find the hand to scratch his back.
This is a private party. I have nowhere else to go. If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're spending the night with the eels. One, two.
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
Rats everywhere. Give for coffee. Freezing.
Take a look, I heard something too.
You should stay hidden. I bite.
Alright, just about out of time again. I could go in the front, but... boring. It's going back.
I asked the Eelbiters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
Fabric's rancid. I won't give you a single coin.
Fine. We'll toss your place for valuables.
Wait. Let's not be hasty. Give me a moment and I'll arrange your payment.
Get on with it.
Alright. So we're to call it here. Until next time, thank you very much for watching. I am enjoying this game. It's not like the most impressive thing I've ever seen before, but it is enjoyable. It is fun snatching items. Razor tool.
Might as well lift something while I'm here. It's cold out tonight.
Ooh. So yeah. Let me just finish this mission really quick. Engineer's letter from...
Find peace.
What's that rag stitcher working on down here?
That. Hello.
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove.
Okay, so we got the thing. Bonzo's knocked out, possibly dead. And, yeah, it's time to move on. Alright, so yeah, I will call it here. Till next time, thank you very much for watching. Like I said, if you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. When we come back, I will... try and find a safe. since you mentioned a safe key, so... Or is that the safe that I got downstairs? Either way, thank you very much for watching. Have a good day. And take care.